Afternoon. Presentation will highlight customized services provided at Terry University Library. The main areas of focus include vision, some introduction about Terry University, access provided in web-enabled environment, outreach and networking activities, specialized proactive events organized by the library, some user-centric electronic services, plan of the library and vision of library and class knowledge resource and information needs an integrated electronic information system. Terry University was established in 1998 by UGC as a deemed university, and it has collaborations with various foreign universities in UK and USA. University contributes globally in the field of energy, environment, biotechnology, and sustainable development. It offers PhD, MBA, MSc, MTech, and PG diploma, as well as master's program in public policy and sustainable development to IAS officers. The Terry University has collaborations with various foreign universities. To name few, it is Yale University at USA, then University of Nottingham in USA, Michigan State University in USA, New South Wales University in Australia, and various North Carolina University in USA, to name few. Library provides various services at web-enabled integrated system, and the whole campus as well as library is Wi-Fi enabled. A lot of user-centric services are provided, and it also offers virtual information services. Customized, tailor-made, user-centric orientation program is organized for each course and department in the university, and various proactive activities such as talks by foreign speakers on the subject, workshops, training sections, guest lectures, large book fairs, and exhibitions are organized for the students and faculty members. The library has rich collection of e-resources, which includes number of online databases as well as in-house databases. The library subscribes to various web portals and CDs. The electronic library has all the major resources and services at one place, so that users don't have to go at various places to search them. The main user services are updated very frequently, like one service like news headlines that is provided every day. Then there are various announcements, alert services which are provided weekly or twice a month, some of them. This web-enabled integrated information system works in an academic environment by generating information in the form of thesis, project reports, books, papers, research and training. Collection is collected in various forms in digital as well as print resources, and it enables quick access at each user's desktop. The benefits are it is easy and quickly accessible, cost effective, and empowers users. Foreign partnerships and proactive outreach activities help in resource sharing and educating users to various orientation programs. Various user-centric services are tailor-made and customized as per the needs and preferences of the users. We have frequent interaction with faculty members and students to gauge their needs, discuss with them, and keep on alerting them about as per their need. Like one of the surveys, we keep alerting students about the scholarships available all over the world, placement facilities available in India as well as globally, and relevant websites of relevance to our university, again world over. Subject, syllabus and course-based information support and literature search is provided as per their needs, and various catalog and online catalogs of publishers and databases are made available to them on weekly basis. Various current awareness services, selective services on the specific subject and course as per their syllabus, literature search, book and journal content alert services, access to worldwide libraries catalogs and other institutes, publication, projects and emerging topics are also informed to them on weekly or quarterly basis. Some of the user-centric services are highlighted there. We are tracking all international information sources through internet and informing them through various mediums like electronic bulletin boards, email services, and about exchange programs in which students visit other libraries and foreign students visit our library, and they stay here for 3 months or 6 months to get practical experience of exchange program. This is example of the news headline service which is provided daily, in which all national and international print as well as electronic media is searched according to subject, and archive of specific subjects is also maintained. Various forthcoming events, conferences and workshops of interest are again informed to the users on weekly basis as per their subject need. We keep on tracking institutes which are working on similar subjects, and then alerts are sent to our users highlighting what all new publications and projects other institutes worldwide are doing. Information resources from other institutes and libraries, for onward links are provided so that users can go directly to the catalogs of other libraries and search their resources. Future plans, we are going for e-tutorials and e-learning mode. Even distance mode of learning we will be provided. We also plan to do dynamic work on dynamic learning environment, working on Moodle, and proactive services are provided as per the needs and preferences of the users. Conclusion: as you can see, the customized tailor-made services are provided with certain degree of excellence by Terry University. In this modern academic environment, the endeavor is to empower the users and promote knowledge sharing, library, faculty and student relationship, and promote user-centric resources as well as services. Thank you.